And we welcome all of you in as we get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
Connects on that one through the Midland area. Poke checks that one away. Pass up the side. He carries that puck on his own stick as he's got a little room off that wing side. Good poke check. He scores! That'll keep the crowd roaring as they get that early goal here at home. Well, we'll see on this faceoff whether they can convert again. They've got a chance to start running away with this game early. Good pass into the center ice area. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Needs to get a play going. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. And an easy save made on a shot taken from a position he shouldn't be shooting from. On the charge, 3-on-2. He'll control that puck in front of his own net. He's got that at the point. Wrists it. Prevents that shot from going through as he went down on the ice. That's where you want to have some good stick work in front of your netminder. Neutral zone. Good stand-up poke check. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. To McEachran. Time collision right there. That'll free the puck up in the offensive end. Well, that'll muddle the offense a bit. Good poke check. Puck loose. Picks it up. He shoots. He scores! Well, you get on the board first, and then you add that next goal. That's exactly what's happened here.
It's a real focused approach that these guys have taken to the game. I mean, watch how they're playing. They're not sacrificing defense for offense, and that's why they have a two-goal lead.
Loses possession of it. 2-on-2 the other way. There's the shot. Shot scores! And that'll cut the lead to 1 and still lots of time. And that last goal, obviously real important now as they're down by only 1.
Yeah, and they can't stray from their game plan. I mean, it's still the first period and they're only down by 1.
Good defensive play. 12
minutes, 57 seconds.
Watch out here. Good defensive play to break it up. Anderson stick after that puck chopping away. A delayed penalty now as the arm's up for this call. Chance off the post. Another sound of iron that a goaltender loves. Somebody shorthanded here, so we'll get this call. Anderson's drawing the penalty for interference. It's going to be for 2. He'll move this out of the zone. Stays in the zone off a teammate.
15 minutes, 29 seconds.
Here's a chance. Got it. Good wrist shot. Easy save on that long chance. Pass up the middle to Williams. Hustle that one out of the front of the net. Connects on the two-liner. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. Whistle, face-off, had it covered. Good work off the face-off, even though he just left the puck for his teammate. Got it on the stick. Good reach on that one. Williams' stick, right place, right time all night.
Stick on puck, that's all you got to think about.
Picks that puck up. What a shot! Scores! And that's a power play goal! This is the night if you want to sign up to be a goaltender, you might want to rethink it. That ties it up and we're only in the first.
And if you're watching your plus minus, don't bother. It's hurting.
Good play with a stick. Only about a minute left to go here in the period. That pass completed from that wing, center ice to Williams. Shoots! Here's a chance. And we've completed a period of play. 2-2 after one. You always hope you're going to get to see a hockey game like this more often than not. This is just a tremendous game.
Yeah, Gary, we talk often about entertainment value. This had a little bit of everything.
We head to the intermission. Late period goal. This is the one that tied it up. We began the second stanza of this one. There's the faceoff for period number two. Shoots! Save made with a pad as he flashes that one. Williams. They want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Nice pass right through center ice. Moves the return pass. He'll carry it now. Got that in front of the net. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. Up the wing to Williams. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Ends the scoring threat. Able to control that right at the point. Off the pad. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. Williams. Back to the point from down low. Nice work to knock it away. To Williams. Gets that in front of his own net. 2-on-2 the other way. Knocks that puck off the stick. Pass up the wing. At the point. There goes the arm, a delayed whistle. That's the goal-scoring effort right there. That'll go wide of the net. Still has it in the offensive end. Referee heading over to make the call on this delayed penalty. Janssen's penalty, 2 minutes interference. Needs to play this effectively here. They're on him. Good job to clear the zone.
5 seconds.
Power play opportunity. Let's see what they can do as they organize. There's a neutral zone breakup with that stick. Takes that one up the wing. Brister, not going to get one. He beat the goaltender but hit the crossbar. That ended up behind the goaltender, up and over the glass and out of play. That's a break. Use your body, tie him up, and leave the puck for somebody else. He did. Trying to clear that puck. Clears out of the zone. Power play still underway here as they pick it up in their own zone. Freeze that puck up in the neutral zone. To Williams. Wrist shot on. Wants to move it. To McEachran. In the zone, picks it up. Time running out on the power play. To Anderson. Good stick use. Has control. Tough angle on that shot. Tough to score on that one. Lang's hits now are starting to build up.
I think his guys are going to rally behind him, too. Great physical play that's starting from this guy.
What a big-time hit, open ice. It's tough to line those up. He got all of him. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. Whacking at that puck. What a move put on. He left that defender and he's open. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. Puts that off the blocker. Big time shot. Good save. Great positioning for that pad save. Puck under control at the point. He'll break up there. Attempt to get into the zone with that check. And we conclude two periods of play. 2-2 after two. One-sided physical play about sums up what we've seen in this game so far.
Yeah, when you allow yourself to get out hit, I think you're just hoping that you're going to win, because check it out. I mean, one team is way ahead of the hits.
It ended up going off the post. Take a look at the shot that could have given them the lead. Instead, we are tied heading to the break. Third period underway. Janssen breaks up the play in his own end. Takes that pass in the middle of the ice, heading in. Delayed penalty coming up. Russ got his arm up here. Let's see what it is. What a save made with the use of that stick as he redirects it. Helping his goaltender. Takes some time off with that clear. Lugs that one through center ice. Good coverage. He's going to move this puck. The attempted clear doesn't get it out of there. It's stopped. There's a wrist shot. Chalk that one up as a pad save. Snaps it. Good save. Checks him with a poke check. Anderson's poke check tonight. Very impressive.
Gary, one of the keys is he always mirrors the puck with the blade of his stick.
Good blocker save. Gets that puck. Penalty coming up. We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. Well, this is where you find out who's got the speed and agility built.
Yep, and checkers need not apply. 4-on-4, here we go.
There's a nice play to slow down the offense. To Williams. He's got the puck. Janssen. On the stick in the zone. McEachern's effort to clear works there. That'll give his team a chance to take a breath. Big wrist shot. Power play chance running out to Anderson. And that puck is going to be on the bench here. We'll get a whistle and a faceoff. Over 5 minutes gone by here in the third. Big time battle raging here, and we haven't got a winner yet. It's tied at two. Williams. Defender got that one out of there. To McEachern. Left side, down the middle. Good play to hold that in the zone. He'll mess that one up. Williams. Nice breakup. Glove save. Williams' turnovers now are becoming very costly.
Gary, he's about, I'd say, about another play like this away from being benched.
Big shot, Bill. Still nothing on the board. That's a great save.
And his teammates can really thank this goaltender because that was a turnover that could have been costly.
Pokes it away. To Janssen. Big time wrist shot. Nice save with the pad. Breakaway opportunities carrying the D. Great move on the offensive end and a better save of the goaltender. Got that one covered. Faceoff coming. Real good work, Bill, by this netminder on a backhand chance. And he read it. He just stayed with it. Janssen. Under pressure. Two on two in the rush. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. Up the middle, through center to Williams. Pass up the wing to Janssen. Pokes that away, long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. One in quickly. Got the puck right in front. That's how you use the stick. He'll carry that puck into the offensive zone. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Good stick work. And we're closing in on the end of the third. Outstanding finish. Blocked. Dangerous area. Connected. That's a long pass from that defensive zone. Shot save. Good pass right up the center. Nice use of the stick. Up ice in a hurry. Picks it up to McEachern. Puck controlled here at the point. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. They're on him. Trying to clear. We've got to have a winner in this game. That's going to do it for three periods. Now we'll play overtime until somebody finds a game winner. Face-off presents our overtime period fortunes to these two clubs. We'll see if we got a game winner on the ice. Takes the shot. Janssen's poke check tonight has been most impressive.
Excellent reads of the play, and then he's got the coordination to make the poke check work.
Vardy's work in net is the difference on this play, Bill. That's an odd man rush he was facing, and they do not get anything up on the board. Gains control to Williams. In the slot. Nice work. Has the loose puck. That shot hits him and is blocked, even though I don't think he ever saw it coming. Good chance in tight. Kick save. That net is loose, and that's going to stop play. Over 4 minutes gone in overtime. And with a score tied here in overtime, we're looking for just one. Snap that one on net. Good save. Pokes that one away at center ice. Got it, got it. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Snags it. Goaltender's got that one underneath. We'll get a faceoff. That was a great wrist shot opportunity that he had. He got it off the way he wanted to. He just ran into a goaltender, at least on that play, but wasn't going to let him have one. Poke checks the puck away. Takes that one up the wing. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Controlling that puck in a dangerous area. And that one's going to be whistled on the icing. Able to pick that puck up, helping his goaltender out. He'll bring this one on the stick up off the wall. Good poke check to free that puck up. He's got pressure. Picks it up. Anderson. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. There's a pad save, knocked away. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. To McEachran. Anderson. Shot that one up through the middle. 2-on-2 the other way. Nice defense in his own end. Finds a loose puck, holds it in. Johnson. Pope checks it away. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Dangerous area. Pass completed in front. Back. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. That ends that offensive attack. Great chance. Here he goes. Back to the point. Carries that out from in front. That one covered some ground all the way up to the neutral zone. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. Good move by the goaltender using that leg. Poke check at center ice will break it up. Puck rolling away. Oh, dances. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Both teams needing one here. Overtime almost over. Wrister. To McEachran. Not exactly where he wanted that shot to go. That was over the top of the net.
No, he was trying to beat him over the shoulder, but he just got under the shot too much.
Big shot. Well, he blocked that shot. I'm not sure he ever saw it, but hey, he got the job done. To the point. Big-time traffic as he takes that chance. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Good work. He got that stick on the puck. Nice blocker save. Still no decision from the overtime. The only thing we can guarantee you here is the next goal is going to be the game winner. Here's another overtime period. Nerve-wracking right now. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Good play to get that puck away. Loose puck, and he gains control of it. Nick Ekron. Face-off coming up. That whistles for the offside. Under 3 minutes gone in yet another overtime. And with a score tied here in overtime, we're looking for just one. Janssen's positioning tonight just right.
You know what? You don't have to hit everything that moves if you've got a good stick like this guy.
Down low, chance to score on that pass. Gets that one up near the point. Sends it back. Pokes that away. Through center ice. Anderson. Pokes it away. Picks it up in the offensive end. Lifted that, got some air under it, and landed it right where he wanted it. Picks it off. What a move. Good poke movement. Takes a shot. Glove save. Williams. Oh, does he dance around him? Fires it. Bad save. Breaks that up with a good defensive play. Loose puck, he's got it. Tremendous scoring chances. Scores, and that's going to end this one in overtime.